Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, I'm gonna give you a sneak peek at a new racket lineup from Dunlop. And here's the first one. This racket lineup is called the Precision lineup. And this one is the most players-oriented spec. And it's the 98 tour. So you've got a 98 square inch head size with an 18-20 string pattern. So you're gonna get a nice tight string bed in here, a lot of control. But I still get a ton of spin out of this racket. It's nice and fast through the hitting zone and just offers me a lot of control. I really, really love this racket. I've been hitting it quite a bit and I love it on my backhand slice. Just in a really, really heavy driving backhand slice with this racket. Comes in at roughly around 11.7 ounces strung. That's the average weight we found. 7 points head light, and that's where you're gonna get that maneuverability from. It's really fast and light feeling in the hand. And the RA is right in the middle of the road at 66 on the Babolat RDC machine. And then this one comes in with a very maneuverable 315 swing weight. So there's plenty of room if you wanted to beef it up and add some weight to the head to really increase the plow through further with this racket. You can easily do that. And all these rackets actually swing very light and fast. They also feature Dunlop's SRX handle system. And that's a modification of the old ISIS handle system, and it just offers a really nice dampened feel, but you still get a very crisp and clean response from these rackets. So that was the 98 tour. Now we have the regular 98. This one's a bit lighter, also features a 16-19 string pattern. This one's got an average strung weight we found of about 11.2 ounces. That's no overgrip, that's just strung up and ready to go. 4 points head light on this one, so the balance has shifted a little bit more towards the throat of the racket. Again, 66 RA and a very, very light and fast 309 swing weight. So again, ton of room if you want to add some tip weight to this one to beef it up, but as is, it's a great fast, crisp, and a very spin-friendly feeling racket. Next up, we're going into the larger head sizes, and this is the 100 tour. So this is the heavier of the two tour models, and this one's 11.5 ounces. I really like this racket too. It's very crisp, direct, ball gets in and out quickly. Ton of topspin. If you like to really hit a big serve and then follow up with big, heavy topspin ground strokes, this is a great racket to do it with. Again, you've got that 16-19 string pattern, 7 points head light balance, again, 66 RA, and a 304 swing weight. So again, very low swing weight, very fast racket, and that's because of that headlight balance, and it's only 11.5 ounces when it's strung up. And then last but certainly not least is this Precision 100. This one comes in an average of right around 11 ounces. I love the blue cosmetic on this one, really eye-catching racket. Again, we have a nice open 16-19 string pattern here. 7 points head light on the balance. So again, very head light, very light and fast racket. 66 RA as we've seen across the board. And the swing weight is a very low 298. So this is a great racket for the player looking for something super fast and easy to get around, say a junior transitioning to their first adult racket and they want a nice blend of power and control but great maneuverability, this will definitely get you there. And that's the Precision lineup from Dunlop. Look for those to go on sale October 21st, but I'll give you a sneak peek today. And that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.